The very first time I came to California, I was 20 years old, and I actually spent 5 days here in Ojai, and then I moved to LA. So this was the very first place I ever saw of California. Fell in love, and it's always been in the back of my mind. I knew I wanted to be here. This is a city boy right here.
Former,
he loved it. Did not want to move here. And we realized that there is a lot of things that we can do from our home, and to not be right in the city was also something that became very important to us.
I think there was like this misconception of how far Ojai is from LA. It's a podcast. It's a phone call for me. It's a couple chapters of an audiobook. It's so close. When I realized that, it kind of opened everything up for me. And then we found this place and we just fell in love. And more than anything, I really just wanted to be able to wear hats like this. Yeah. The only thing, it's just hard to kiss in the hats. You know, but they look good. They look really good.
There's so much to do here. Truly, though, there's so much to do. You can pet goats. There are water holes. There are waterfalls. There's hiking. You have the mountains. The beach is 20 minutes away. There are farms that you can go visit and just harvest, like pick your own vegetables and fruit. And it's
we're getting into permaculture, so
we
have our own orchard. We get to pick stuff,
and you just get to connect back to nature, which is that's healing. We have a 3-year-old and an almost 6-year-old, so for them to grow up in this is everything to us. You have the same one. Mine is very clear. I'll start with mine.
Okay.
You can come with me.
Should we say it on three?
One, two, three.
Peru. Africa.
Yes, to Africa. 100%. But just slightly above that right now for me is Peru. I was supposed to go to Machu Picchu and do a week hike to reach Machu Picchu.
Oh, that was such a bummer.
And it got canceled.
She had been waiting for this. So she was.
I've been training and waiting, and I was so beyond excited to go on this solo trip.
You need to do that trip.
I will do it. I feel very drawn to Peru in general, the native wisdom and traditions that they have there, the food, the beauty of the country, and then absolutely Machu Picchu. I just feel like it's like an energetic vortex. It's a very, very special place. But Africa, yes, 100%.
Yeah. I've always been drawn to Africa. There's just something so beautiful and simple about it. The sunrises and sunsets. At some point we'll do it.
Climb Kilimanjaro. That's Africa. Yeah. We'll just climb mountains together. That's what we're going to do. Because marriage is climbing a mountain.
Yeah.
So then to climb actual mountains together is great.
Can we wear the hat?
Good practice, and we'll wear our hats.